Just like any other classical string, you slide the string through the little hole down there, and then you tie the little knot in it like you see on all these, and then you loop it up here to where the tuning peg is, and you string it around that and tighten it into tune, just like all other classical strings, and they look great. Nice and soft on your fingers, and once you got it in tune, it'll play real nice.